Good day and welcome to Kambakwe News. The former Triple C deputy spokesperson Gifto Stalo-Sizibe says Zimbabweans should gear up to fight ZANU-PF. He says nobody in this world has ever gotten their freedom by begging their oppressors to free them. Stalo says ZANU-PF must be fought as they will never give freedom on a silver platter. Posting on X, he said, nobody in the world, nobody in history has ever gotten their freedom by appealing to the moral sense of the people who are oppressing them. A fascist must be fought, his homeland or death. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambakwe Media.